we make decisions based upon the data we have, and data is an imperfect science. And I think that's the one condition that we must always recognize, is if we understand the degree of imperfection, or the lack of information, we still are making good decisions. It's not that we're making bad decisions, we're making good decisions, it's just our information is less than perfect.